speaking of Los Sabasco, this next performer has been a part of the family for quite a while. She started off with us in New York City and recently moved here, you guys, to Nashville. I mean, who ever thought that that would happen? I kind of didn't, but holy cannoli, she is here. It's happening. You guys, she is also an amazing costumer, just like Miss Chandelier. She makes her own wares called Blue Llamas. That is correct. To cover all of the, you know, naughty Hellraiser bits and stuff. Yeah, so find her online too. She makes all of her amazing stuff. Oh my goodness, I can't wait to see what she makes and she can continue to offer us. Are you ready? I think you're maybe not so ready.
Thank you.